Good morning, children. I hope yesterday's work you have done. Are you staying at home or not? Yes, I know you will. Okay, children, let's have a small recap yesterday what we have done. Yes, yesterday we have learned what is the smallest 5-digit number. The 5-digit number is 10,000. What is 5-digit smallest number? 10,000. Next, greatest 5-digit number, 99,999. Once again, shall we read out, children? Yes, 99,999. Yes, children, and we also learned that in the 5-digit number, only 2 periods have been used. What are those 2 periods? Ones period, thousands period. Ones period, thousands period. So when we are reading, how do we read? 99,999. Yes, children? So today, you will be smart enough to do 6-digit number. Okay, children? So today, if you open your books, be with your books, you will be copying and you will be understanding and also learning how to do on your own. B big, 4th sum, C big, 4 and 5. D big, 3rd sum we are going to do. Okay, children, shall we start? You have learned about greatest 5-digit number is, come on, read with me, children. 99,999. Yes, after this, which number will come? Yes, come on, add one more number. 9 plus 1, 10. So can we accommodate this 10 into 1's 10,000's place? Can we accommodate 2 digits to the 10,000's place? No. Then who is the next friend? Do you want to learn? Yes. After 10,000, lakhs is sitting. So 1 will come under lakhs period. 1 will come under lakhs period. Yes, children, you already got, let us now learn 6-digit number. From where it will start? It will start from lakhs. It will start from lakhs. Which digit? How many digits will be there in 1 lakh? Yes, 6 digits will be there. How many digits, children, once again? 6 digits. Okay? Yes. Now, for your convenience, what I have done is, I have taken from your textbook only, exercise 1.1, page number 91, B big, and the sum is 4th sum I took, children. Okay? Now, can we count how many digits are there? Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 digits. Now today you are becoming smart in 6-digit number, children. Yes. Now 6-digit, how do we read? How do we write? How do we read? How do we write? For reading and writing, what is the place? What is the one we will use? Yes. Place value chart. We will use place value chart. Now, whenever you do in your class workbooks also, every sum should have place value chart. Okay, children? Yes. So, first, let us copy the number 5 in each box. Okay? 5, 0, 0, 7, 3, 4. We copy. And you know very well the places also. Okay? Now, shall we write the places? Yes. What is this place? Ones place. Next, tens place. I know you are with me. Hundreds place. Next, thousands place. Wow. Next, yesterday's lesson. 10,000 place. What is this? 10,000 place. Who is today's friend? Whom we are learning today? Lakhs. How many? Lakhs we are learning. Yes? Okay. Now, how to read the number with the help of the places? Shall we read now? Yesterday I already told you we have to group these three digits number. Yes or no? We have to group the three digit number, and the next one is grouping two digits. We have to group these two digits, and next one is one digit right now. Okay? So we have grouped the six numbers into groups. So how shall we read with the help of a places? 4 lakhs. 4 lakhs. And I told you the next one should be two digits grouping. 37. How do we read 37? 37. So 37, what is the periods? Yes, come on, it is there. Yes, you're right. Thousands. So 37,000. Next, 005. Shall we read 005? No. How do we read combined three digits? Just 5. 5 in which period? Ones period. So what is this period called as? Lakhs period. Okay children, are you comfortable in reading now? Shall we group up? Yes. 4,37,005. Now, I'm going with few more examples for your reading convenience. How do we group? Yes, you are smart. 1, 2, 3. Which period? Thousands period. How many, what we need to group? Two digits. 1, 2. Again, period. Now you read this. 6,54,000. Now combining. 893. Understood, children?
Yes.
Thank you. Yes, children. Now the same number once again. What is the number they gave? 437,005. Do we read like this way now? No. Shall we keep periods in periods? Yes. 4. Yes. 4 lakh. Yes. 37,000. Yes. 5. How many periods we kept? Thousands period. And what is this one? Lakhs period. Okay. How do we write this now in words also? Yes, we read it in the same way. You can write in words also in the same way. Okay. 4 lakh. What is this period called as? Just write the period name. That's all, children. You need not do anything more. Write the period name. 4. What is this period called as? Lakhs. 37. What is this period called as? Thousand. 5. That's all. Any difficulty here? Everything you know, children. Everything you know. You will do it. Okay? Thank you. Yes, children. Now, I'm going to show you another bit, C bit, in the same page, same exercise. C bit, they asked you writing figures. Figures means nothing but numbers. Figures means numbers, digits. Yes? Now, children, now the sum I took for the classwork is fourth sum from your textbook. The sum is 3,45,515. Once again, 3,45,515. Okay, they have given you in words. Now you should write in figures. One thing you should remember, children. Whenever you write the words in figures, first you have to start writing the places. You know very well the place value chart? Yes, the same thing, places we will write first. Ones, tens, hundreds. I know you are reading with me. Thousands. Next. 10,000s. Who is today's friend? Lakhs. Yes or no? Yes. Now, take out your color pencil. First, we will underline the first number which is given to us. Yes? Again, 3 lakh. What again? 3 lakh. So, what is the number we should keep in the places? Yes, you are right. 3. Okay? Under which place? Lakhs place. So, what is important, children? First, you have to write the places. First, you have to write the places. Next one. What they gave you? 45,000. This is another place. 45,000. So, what is the number we have to write? You're right. 45. You know very well. Yes? 45. Next. What is the number they gave you? 515. You know how to write 515? Yes. 5 in hundreds place. 15. How do we write 15? 1, 5. 1 in tens place. 5 in ones place. Don't forget to keep periods when you write the numbers. Yes? So, where we have to keep? 1, 2, 3. Period. 1, 2. Period. Now you read, the same number should come. 3,45,515. Yes? Good job, children. I hope you will do the next sums on your own. Don't worry, we are there with you. Okay? Bye. Yes. Now, debit we are going, children. In the debit, what they have given? Writing. Words. Words is nothing but, don't worry at all. These are a different terminology, but you need not worry, children. How we read, we have to keep it in words. That's all. Okay. Now the sum which I took is third sum. And the third sum, the number given is 3. Children, please be with me and also read along with me. The more you read, the more practice you will get to read the largest numbers. Yes. 3. Yes, lakhs, 47,118. Yes, this is the way we read. Now, children, they asked you just to write in words. To write in words, you want, without mistake, no? If you want like that, you have to write the first place values, the place values. 3 is in which place? Start from here. 1s. Tens, hundreds, thousands. Yes, come on. 10,000s. Next. Lakhs. Okay. Now, you have values already. Children, if you write values, you will never do any mistake when you write in words. Okay, children? Be with me again. Now, how do we write? Yes. Start from the number on the left side. Yes. 3. You know the number? THREE. 3 lakhs. Lakh is what? Period. Yes? Now, I told you already. 5 is it. How do we read? Shall we read 47 or? Yes, 47. 40. First you will write the number and then you will write the period. 47 what? 1,000. Very good, children. You are able to do 5 digits. 47,000. Now, how do we read this number? Together, children. Yes, 118. 118. Okay, children? Yes. Now, I'm telling you, children, if you are confident enough, don't take the help of your parents. Do on your own. Yes. Do on your own. The homework I'm giving you right now. The homework is put a tick mark. Do from page number 92. B bit, fifth sum. C bit, 1 to 5. D bit, 4 and 5. Okay, children? Is it clear? Yes. Okay, children. Now, the more you participate with your mom and dad, this 6-digit number will be more fun. Take out the Uno cards. Play, ask them to pull out 6 digits and you write periods and also number name and also in figures. Okay, children? Thank you. Have a lovely day.